More local news for you now at 5. The holidays came early for a couple of black bears that you see here at the Dickerson Park Zoo. Today, Little Bear and Ona got to enjoy a Thanksgiving feast, packing on as many pounds as possible before hibernating through the winter. On the menu, apples, sweet potatoes, carrots, pumpkins, cranberries, and hard-boiled eggs, just to name a few. Bethany Gates is the Missouri habitat keeper at the Dickerson Park Zoo. She says the bears seem to be pretty happy about their Thanksgiving meal.
So I don't know if you noticed, but they ran out to this table today. The bears don't usually run. They were super excited and had a lot of fun enjoying their feast.
And probably a lot of eggs to boil there, too.
I guess so.
Gates says the bears have to take in as many calories as possible so they can sleep through the whole winter. Two North American black bears is what those are right there. I just said